Hello?
Oh, wow.
He married her.
Donnie? Oh! Ellie.
Hi.
My ex-wife is here.
Hey, Mark.
The big wedding is about this family who come together for the wedding of their youngest brother and youngest son, and comedy ensues.
I'm very excited for the wedding.
Is Miss Connor's virginity still intact?
Excuse me, sir.
I'm kidding.
It brings together a bunch of people who have unresolved issues.
We just found out that his biological mother is coming to the wedding.
She is. Oh, God.
Do you know what your son just told me? Al's biological mother is under the impression that divorce is a great big fat sin.
So just pretend to be married for the weekend. What's the big deal?
If those two are still married, what does that make me?
My concubine?
This is a dysfunctional family, and everyone has a little something they got to figure out.
Kia!
Guys!
Mama, estos son mis otros papás, Don y Ellie Griffin.
Estro y casa...
Whatever.
Robert and Diane have this great chemistry where you completely buy that they're exes. And as an ensemble, they're working together beautifully.
You walk onto set and there's Robert De Niro and there's Diane Keaton, Susan Sarandon, and then Robin Williams turns up.
Okay, that's it, and I'm off the hook.
I'll call you Chicken Jack.
You do the script and then he lets you kind of go off from that. But the good news is the bass is so good you don't have to worry.
I've had some moments where I've had to pinch myself just to be able to sit and watch everybody's way of working. It's like the best summer camp I could have ever dreamed of.
Everyone's got an Academy Award but me. 4 Academy Award winners in front of me.
We all had a good experience on the film. We had a lot of fun with all the other actors.
It's fun to be in an ensemble cast.
What the hell did I do?
Why don't you ask your wife?
People get crazy around weddings, and they do crazy things that any other time in their life they never do.
Wow. I did not see that one coming.
In this one weekend, they're a family.
There's an element for everybody that's ever been at a strained family situation. It's a fun, entertaining film. And if your son's getting married, don't do what's in this movie. Don't practice this at home.
It must be very comforting to know that not everybody hates you.
Somebody just please punch me in the face again.